And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. And I'm going to try to do some more questing here today. Make sure it's the like button. Make sure it's the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Hold! I am Sudri's henchman. Without a shovel, you cannot clear the path, and I will thwart your efforts to pass. The snow has been specially piled to cause an avalanche if it is meddled with, and only I know how to clear it.
Thank you.
Owie. Like, I expected walking in there to be like a little easier than that, not instantaneous doom. Oh my goodness. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to be there yet. It's like me. Let's do this. Teleport back, and we'll do the team up thing. That is evil. Should probably go refill my poems. Okay. That house is not active. Go this way. There really needs to be like an AFK area. Because when you spawn in, you come into the commons, you lag like hell. Waiting game. I guess I'll do a little farming while I'm around here. Take a peek. Give me. It's shiny. I have to pick it. Yeah. I'm like, I'll get on Wizards Day. There's so much crap going on in the VR chat club scene right now. There's just so much drama. I'm just like, you know, I'm just gonna sit over here and mind my business. Want nothing to do with it. On VR chat right now, there's so many people getting blacklisted based on what he said, she said. It's really, really stupid right now. So I'm like, you know what? This is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go over here and I'm gonna go play on this platform and just not get involved. Come on, someone be doing this dungeon, come on. The one thing I don't like about Wizard101 is you have to depend on teamwork. If there's no one coming through that area, then you're kind of stuck there for an hour or two until someone has to do that. Well, we might get lucky. Maybe not. They're like, hey, what you doing here? I'm like, I got this quest, or... I have a feeling I'm supposed to be like level 60 or 70 doing these over here, but I'm only a level 56. So, just like, trying to create small talk while we wait. Man, I could go back to doing the Celestia quest, but the problem with Celestia quests, you have to have teamwork. You can't do those by yourself. You can try. I'm really curious of how these lower levels have these powerful spells that I don't have. I look over, like, excuse me? You just single-handedly wiped this boss out, not even breaking a sweat. I'm looking over, like, the fudge? Oh, cool. I'll take that out. He's gonna take the hits. Oh, I've met this group. They've helped me out in the past. It's gonna do this. They fizzle, they fizzle. Then I'll kind of fizzle out.
My followers, Herrick the Lean and Ormond the Surly, have taken the pick and shovel away. You will never find them, for they have hidden themselves. Sudri told me to hinder you, perhaps to see if you're worthy to earn his golden seal. Find Herrick the Lean and Ormond the Surly, and win from them the pick and shovel. I'll not stand in your way. Herrick is in Herundel Fjord, and Ormond is in Vestryland.
Hey.
I am the guardian of the Tree of Valor. Warriors of Herundel Fjord stopped. We hung the swords and shields of the fallen on this tree. The Coven Ravens lack respect, and you... Can you go and fight the ravens of the coven, retrieve the swords and shields they stole, and return them to me?
I ain't doing that right now. That looks like high level stuff over there. It's like... I don't know. I'm suddenly in a Sonatica mood, where I kind of want to go play Sonatica Blow Zero. I hear it's not that good, but I'm like, I'll get it from a first-person perspective, which is more interesting than sitting there and looking at reviews. And of course... let's do the team-up thing again. If that boss was hard, we know this one's gonna be hard. Take a peek in there. Just see if I gotta talk to anyone inside of here first.
Kettle Blackheart told me to guard this pick. You won't take it without a fight.
Yeah. That's not gonna be an easy one either. Alright. Chill. Do-do-do-do. Hey, we leveled up. Nice. 57. My pip output, though. Thank you. I was just curious of what this is. The goal is to try to get all these badges, we'll see what happens. So we definitely need to try to figure out how to get shadow pips. Winter Wind Tower. Level 50 gear. Level 30. 40s. Wow, that was quick. Already. They're probably just farming for like extra gold. Like coin when you can get it for free by farming. See, I'm jealous.
You easily find Kettle's pick.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. They're level 100s. When you hit level 100s and stuff, you get bored real easy. You're like, hey, let me give you a helping hand. I don't mind. You get the idea. It's just, I'm surprised I've run into them twice now. Anything behind this tree? Today. Any shrooms over here today? No shrooms. Gotta love the shrooms, man. We're going in there. I don't wanna go in there. Let's go. But look, it's a chest. Please not be the key one. Oh, cool, it's not. Faster. Reminds me a bit of BioShock trying to put these pieces in quick. What's this one? Yeah. You've won! What did I win? Cool. All right, let's go try to do this one ourselves. If we can't, then you know the answer to that. I was trying to do in the ruin quest behind us where there's a boss room over there, but I'm like, wait a minute. Hold up. telling us we need to go in here, but it's like, hey. Ah, okay. So, I need to go in that door for one of the ruins, and it's not letting me in there, so I'm guessing I have to wait a bit.
I was set to guard this shovel, and you'll have to pry it from my cold claws.
I'm gonna try doing this one myself. If I can't do it, then... Yeah, you get the idea. Don't you love it when someone demands you the port and you're in the middle of battle? This might be pretty short. Oh, stop poking me with that shit. Hey, what are you doing with that? Hey, come in. I think it's I should trim that one off. Stop poking me with that, damn it! Woo! Hurt. I'm about to hit with something pretty good here. Got pips. Hey, look, it's green Cyclops. Chase goes like, oh no, I lost the boss fight. Go offline, rage quit. Can't be sitting there and telling people to port when they're in the middle of doing something, you know? Don't work. Okay, that's not what I want. Could you start bringing me stuff I want? Maybe. Hopefully. A little excessive. My fire shield. Here. Ouch. Oh no. Woo! At least I'm not being instantly smited out of existence here. That is a good plus. Those dust fields, huh? It's And they're like, eh, I could do the pinky finger one, but I'm like, eh. Hoping for 3,000 damage, but I guess not. Of course, here, there's the one I really wanted. Spells. He's on. Stop hitting me with that! Ow! Stop it! People be like, what's Phantom Sense? That's a thing in VR chat that can come with you to other games. Yeah, yeah. It's great. Not really. You over here playing World War 3 or something, and hey, you shot me with a gun or a bullet. It's like, ow, that hurt.
Kettle's shovel is right here with the rest of Ormond's stuff.
Any trophies in here? No? Nothing? Really? Nothing? Mm. Yeah, I gotta get in here somehow. I gotta figure out what quest I need for it. I'll want it. I'll wait here for a second to see if he's asking for help. Gonna ask for help, isn't he? If I go squish, come on. Helping out, and it doesn't have, might not be helpful. 6'8", looking at 54, what are you doing here? I need to get butt covers. There's a ruin in here. I probably should collect that while I'm here. Mm-hmm. Hi there, how are you? Ow! Stop it, that hurt. Of course you did that, bastard. I want that spell you use. Give him pips. Give me that shield. Just the punching bag. We'll see what he does. Slow response. Killing me. Wow, this is gonna be quite painful. I was hoping for it to be worse. Where are my cards at? Get rid of your shield. I can do more damage. That's how it's gonna be, huh? Give me one of those shields. It's a pip going up. Finally. Sometime today would be great. I'm about to get hit with something. Not the dinosaur! Oh! Ah, it's got a fucking... He's got a blade, too. Oh! Ouch! I guess I'm gonna do this without my blade. Yeah, if I do this... Yeah, I'm just gonna do it. Oh, Colt's not going after me, it's going after them. Should probably check my inventory to see what I have in there. Completely ignoring what I'm picking up during these battles.
Ice went to sleep neath Grizzleheim. They called him Ymir in early days, father of frost, bringer of winter.
All right. Away! Place is terrible. I want it. Oh, look, it's a red little floating ball thing. I want it. Give me. In a winter wonder, when to live. Go plan. Oh, scared me. It's gotta be a quest I need to do to get that dungeon open, I'm guessing. So then you go back to Dragonspire and do those quests.
I see you come bearing the stolen battle treasures. You're as generous with your bravery as you are your time.
All right then. Let me tell you how to clear that snow and ice without burying yourself in an avalanche. On the other side, you must speak to Thera Brightspell. She is a friend to Grandmother Raven and will help you.
Hello, anyone over there? No. I screamed at it and it broke.
Can you aid me? I lost something in this barrow, and I am fearful to go back. I went to pay my respects to I am terrified. You seem brave. It shames me to ask, but could you enter the barrow and retrieve my missing cloak
clasp?
But I
don't want to go in there. Like, seriously. No. Oh, no. You lost it. You go get it. Let me go look at the time. Ah, we're only 40 minutes, so it seems like longer. Alright. Let's go.
Thief! Even death is no ward against your crime. I will not let you rob my grave as that other one tried.
Game is suddenly lagging. I think I had two of those on. I think I'm gonna want another blade. I'm gonna keep the deck nice and small so I can find stuff without searching for stuff. Hey there, how are ya? Oh, you got 5,000 health, man. Like, dude, you're about to hit me with something. No. I need that. Don't do that. Ah. Why are you putting it in the ground like that? Wait a minute. Oh, he ate part of my soul. Okay. This. You just kind of look at me like, why is he making all these sound effects? He's trying to be funny, okay? Some people like it, some people don't. Hey, somebody, ah! I want to inflict as much damage as I can here, so... That's why I haven't struck yet. I will admit, it is nice not being on the VR chat platform right now. You know, the platform's made for for people to socialize. It's been kind of corrupted by toxic club scene, dance club scene anyways. So it's like, yeah, it's a good change. I like it. See how much damage that does. Guessing 2,000, maybe? Nope, only 8,000, close to 2,000. I'll have to bring my minion in. Well, the problem I have here is this guy's death, and that means he can suck my life force out and replace his own. Hi there, sir. How you doing? Ow! Go. goes the minion.
Ow.
I'm gonna heal. That was a doozy. So now I gotta hit it with so much force that it's not gonna recover. Getting angry over there. Look, it's Fluffy. Oh, Fluffy not happy.
You fight with honor, and in the heat of battle, I see into your heart. You are no thief. Why have you come here? You say you were sent by the one outside? That scoundrel is a grave robber. He took many grave treasures from me. You must teach him some honor.
Is it safe now? It grew quiet, so I steeled myself and came in. Did you get that jeweled cloak clasp? What's that? Are you calling me a thief? You see through me, but you will not live to spill my secret.
Really? All right. Why is this 4,000 health? Fizzle, fizzle. have done more if he didn't put a damn shield up. Alright, I guess we're using one of these. Ow, that hurts, stop it! I guess we're not using that either. You would. You bastard. These free ones up. The chances of having more pips. Where's the minion when I need it? Ah, there. Oh. Thug. Inventory. Help me, he's gonna poke me again. No! Ow! 626 damage. Cool, it fizzled. Cool. Let's just get some of that out of my inventory. Hey, look, it gave me health. Whee! And you look at me like, what the hell? And like, would you hit this thing on him? Like, come on, I'm not ready. I'm actually looking for the finger one right now, where it'll do damage and it'll remove the shields. This one, and then I'll use the thingy healing spell. It's not gonna do much. Got too many damn shields. Huh. for the thingy chill. Or thingy thing. The giant finger, run away! Hi, how are you? Ow, it hurts. I'm just going to use it because I have it. Looks like it only has one more winter shield up there. Hey look, it's about time. Oh boy, here we go again. Woo! It's the longest fight ever. It goes on and on, my friend. Let's let him break those shields off a little bit. Oh boy, there he goes with the those shields. Okay. 196. It's fizzled. Of course it would. Longest fight ever. Although balance bosses do make it more difficult, you just keep doing these shields and it just takes forever. Probably not gonna do much damage with storm here. I'm probably gonna stop, drop the storm spells at some point here. I just gotta figure out how.
Wraith's defeat, you discover that he had many valuable treasures belonging to Gothric Honorbound.
I thank you for the return of these grave treasures. You are not a warrior, but you certainly know honor.
Hmm. That's a decent XP right there. Definitely worth. This way, okay.
Grandmother Raven sent word to expect you some time ago. I was wondering when you would turn up. You will never pass through Sudri's Dragon Gate. It is enchanted to snap shut upon any who are not ravens. I saw that happen once, and it wasn't very pretty. So, let us avoid that fate if we can. Gather some raven feathers and some hemlock leaves, and I will cast an illusion to turn you into a raven. You can get feathers from any of the ravens roaming these parts. Not me, of course. And hemlock grows wild.
I want to go that way. So I have to go back this way. Whoa, that was close. Guessing it's something I have to grab later. Well, these look fun. Not really. I just saw a troll over that way. Yep. Hi there, sir. How you doing? Of course, they're not going to give me any decent cards. Beggars.
Owie.
Alright, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.